I'm going down there. Stay here for me, okay?
Thank you. So you've made it this far. Not bad, girl.
Claire?
Sherry, did your mom give you something called G-virus?
But I'm not letting anyone leave my town. Everyone's a die.
Calm down, Chief. What happened?
Shut! You couldn't possibly understand what's happened. Those monsters from Umbrella have destroyed my beautiful town. How could they do that to me after everything I've done for them?
So it's true. You have been working with Umbrella. Then you must know about the virus. What is it? Tell me!
You must know. It's the agent that can turn humans into the ultimate bioweapons. Superior T-virus in every way. William Birkin is the genius behind the project.
William Birkin?
I'm sure you've already seen his little girl running around here somewhere. Sherry, isn't it? In case you haven't already figured it out, monster that's been tearing my precinct apart is yet another product of the G-virus. An ultimate AOE. Umbrella must be true to cover its tracks. But if I have to go, I mean to take you with me. Just can't take the pain!
You came back!
I can't believe then who developed the G-Virus actually her father.
What's wrong, Claire?
It's nothing. But I think I found a way out of here. We should be able to find someplace safe if we can just make it out of town.
But...
Don't worry, I'll protect you, I promise. But you have to make sure you don't leave my side. Leon, are you still there? We're leaving.
You crazy? The seats are still crawling with zombies.
It'll be all right, trust me. We found a way to the sewer. Follow us later.
Claire! Wait!
Let's get out of here.
Thank you. A spy sent Umbrella, right? Let me guess. You're here to steal her husband's Givas, aren't you? We are tenacious. I'll give you that.
Heaven? Then you must be in it. Sherry's mother?
What?
Sherry's wandering around alone in the sewers. You have to help me find her.
That's impossible. I told her to go to the station. What's she doing here? William will be after her.
William?
That's right. The creature that's causing all this destruction is none other than my own husband.
This way. It's sheer perfection. My precious G-Virus. No one will ever take you away from me.
There it is.
So you finally come.
Doctor, here to collect the G-Virus.
Sorry, but I won't hand over my light work.
Stop. You might hit the sample. Did all right. Okay, let's move out.
William. Oh, my. Hold on, darling. I'm taking care of that wound first. Stay here.
Alpha team, have you reached the sample yet?
Affirmative. You'll be at the nameplate point in 1 minute.
Roger.
injected the G-Virus into his own body?
The G-Virus has the ability to revitalize cellular functions.
What was that?
Something's wrong. Let's check it out. Over there.
Shoot! Is you freak!
I'm stopping it!
What is this thing?
What is they?
Fire!
Fire!
You son of a...
So those rats were the carriers of the virus?
As a result of his virus into transmutation, William should have lost any prior memories he had as a human by now. I trust save him, but I'm afraid it's already too late.
But...
that's not even the entire story. Every G-Virus bioweapon, including William, has the ability to implant embryos into other life forms. That's why he's after Sherry.
What are you trying to say?
The bodies of individuals with non-related genetic coding are likely to reject the Emu. But since Sherry is his daughter, that ability is non-existent. It's an inherent survival instinct.
Sherry! You go that way!